I'm just giving you...
I love the mansplaining. I'm enjoying it.
You're loving what?
The mansplaining that's going on.
What's... What
well,
you
just
mean?
Talking me through how... by not answering the question,
repeating
processes which are not related to the question that I've asked.
What's mansplaining, Senator?
Well, it's the slightly patronising and condescending way that you're responding to my questions.
Well, I would suggest, Senator, that if you're putting the word man in front of some description of what I'm doing, you're doing that which I'm sure you're very much against, is making a sexist implication about how I'm conducting my role as a man.
Well, then the easiest way to do it...
Is that what you're saying, Senator?
Well, what I'm saying is that the way you've been responding to me has been patronising and condescending.
Imagine the reaction, Senator, if I said you were woman-splaining. You're saying that I'm mansplaining.
Well, it is a term that's used.
Is it
when,
by whom?
By rude senators
who are seeking to make gender an issue. Stop being a hypocrite. Conduct yourself appropriately for this place.
I'm sorry you're so offended by the use of the word. It is a word that's used. I'm surprised that you're so shocked by the use of the word.
No, I'm just calling hypocrisy.
Well,